We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Alas, there'll be no sailing out in my boat after this.
Those who call me a madman ought to leave me be.
Why must I explain?
The proof is in the pudding.
Oh, that's right. I was telling you about the Gigantus. Now, listen well. The Gigant, just as the Arisen command... Supposedly, as for what the brine... Some would argue that tisn't,
but what of it?
Though that brings me back. Tis formed of clay, and torn, and should it be stirred to life by the voice... You do not believe, but...
Well met. Hope to see you again.
Nothing caught your eye?
That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
The elves of the Arbor have loved the treasure. It's saddened them to see it defiled.
Are the rest of you preparing all right? Land to and have hope. Okay, good.
The creature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.
Those are not mere clouds. They seem to possess a will of their own.
There must be. be a way to force them to recede. There must. There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above. It's remarkable how the rest of you can press on through this fatigue. I'm dragging my feet.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Might as well take a look. While you're here, eh?
Many thanks.
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to...
Hoi! No need to overthink it. You can change...
Many thanks.
Seems we'll be safe here. What a relief.
Work's work, no matter how dull it...
There's something strange about the way time passes here.
'Twould seem this is no longer the world we know.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
Speak to me another time. How might I be of assistance?
Well, Nexa, how's the day treating you then?
Go on, have a look. Pleasure doing business with...
Customer there. That changes things.
A mug of ale is just what I need.
Welcome. If you think me a liar, then buy some. Something and see that. Many thanks to you.
We must rest.
Go on, have a look.
well take a look.
Since times of eld, remember. Draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Then I bid ye farewell.
Shopping is such fun.
I hope I'll...
Come take a look. You'll be glad you... Did. Hope to see you again.
Since times of... Remember, draconic blood... blood flows through the vein. Then I bid ye farewell.
Need anything?
Stop by again soon.
The month I spent with Lord Phasus was a queer experience indeed. I was conscious of nothing. Nothing, that is, save your presence, Master. Full glad I am that we have been reunited.
Touching. But alas, that's where our...
Lorasul Al-Kawa. Sone Kemen Nindo.
Well met, sir. Many thanks.
With Brokka's teeth, so ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'll not spurn your company. Just tell me what you need. And I'll see it. You're welcome.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can change it on... A whim. You've naught to... Well, got any findings to share? Pleasure doing business.
Overwhelm our foe with our combined magics.
Come to think of it, different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrants for allies.
Each to their own.
Rent hard! Be sure to avoid open flame! Say it. We trounced our foe well and... true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial.
I shall summon a storm to blow our foes away. Pray slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of you!
Let us endeavor to keep up. It'll be a less fated foot.
Some means of spelling things. You must.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Now there's a worthy prize.
Where are the skeletons?
Holy attacks ought to be most effective against this.
Defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Thank you.
halfway done!
Once more!
A burden arisen.
Count upon my aid.
Attack! is in our way. We've plentiful footholds from which to strike.
The creature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.
What is it that impels you, I wonder? Alas, would that the world had not come to this. For I am certain that your tale would have been a glorious one. Yet, 'twas not to be. You need only cast your gaze upward to glimpse the futility of your defiance.
The end feels close at hand.
Bah! Such loathsome premonitions are better cast aside.
Seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
Since times of eld,
remember, draconic blood flows through the... veins of lesser trait.
As well. Then I bid ye farewell.
With Brucker's teeth, so ask away! My hammer is at... Your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
Need anything?
Might as well take a look. While you're here, eh?
Many thanks.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
I wish I knew your restraint, Arisen.
I've a selection of wares. That's sure to pleasure doing business with you.
Greetings. You need only make a worthy offering in exchange. 'Tis lovely to see you.
I've just had a thought. I did not take to being a mage straight away. It was some time before I managed to wrangle my spells under control. Now I bear the title of sorcerer. If a foe needs magic... Pray look to me to dispense it.
There is not more you can achieve here, Arisen. The time for resistance is long past. uncountable created, only to be snuffed out like candles by the cold breath of oblivion. Eventually, the great will tired of the missingness. It sought to overturn oblivion by granting unto it a role, a duty, an identity. I speak. Great will does the dragon create a cycle, allowing it to forestall the end of this world time and time again. Yes, Larissa, this world has been safeguarded by the dragon. You yourself were chosen to form a part of this cycle. The Arisen is selected by the Great Will to play the role of the dragon's counterpart. That is how this world is built. The dragon serves to continue the cycle, and the Arisen exists to oppose it. This is the true world. Everyone in this world had a world to play. For a well-crafted tale has no excess. There must be a reason for each character's inclusion. Yet, this means that should even one of these characters stray from their assigned role, the tale entire will unravel. A new tale is set to unfold. Yet, it seems I will not be there to watch it.
Made my choice.